My name is Mitchell Hora. I'm a seventh generation Iowa farmer. Welcome to our family farm. This field behind me is actually a soybean field, but it has 5 foot tall cereal rye still growing across the entire crop, helping us to protect our soybeans so we can plant earlier, protect against frost, and protect against heavy rainfalls. We will harvest the rye over the top of the soybeans, keep the cover crop seed for utilization this fall, come back later and harvest the soybeans. We're gaining now 2 crops on the same acre in the same year, decreasing our synthetic fertilizer, decreasing our pesticides, decreasing our herbicide inputs. Activity in the soil is thriving. The worms are everywhere. We're in such exciting times right now to be part of a wide array of solutions. Iowa farmers have the opportunity to offset carbon footprint, improve water quality, reduce flooding, and improve the nutrition of our crop that we're providing to the global market.